Looking for a good core exercise incorporating a dumbbell, what you're going to try to do is an ab hold here so your tilted back core is engaged, and you're going to reach up, shoulders here, and then we're going to hit the obliques, rotate side to side. So as we lean back, we turn side to side, come up, and press. You want to try to hold this position for about 1 minute if you can. Upper body involved here, and of course the abdominals. 1 minute if you can, 3 to 5 total sets.